She wrote an article on this, and I thought it was very interesting because there's a lot to unpack as far as some of the things that the Braves have got to do. But I think in order to be successful, you touch on some very important pieces that in regards to everything from breakout bats to breakout pitching to people staying healthy. It's just about everything you could ever want if what Braves fans need to look forward to in the coming year.